The Bible has much to say about the mind of the Christian.
圣经有许多讲到关于基督徒的心意。
And it is something that we are able to control.
是一些我们可以控制的。
And must control.
我们也必须要控制。
Because it affects the rest of our spiritual walk.
因为它影响我们其余的属灵生活。
Now before we go further, let's turn to scriptures, Isaiah 26.
在我们继续之前，让我们先翻开到经文到 以赛亚书26章。
Isaiah chapter 26.
以赛亚书26章。
I shall first read in English verses 3 and 4.
我先用英文来读，就是第三到第四节。
Isaiah 26 verse 3 and 4 reading. Thou wilt keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee, because he trusteth in thee. Trust ye in the Lord forever, for in the Lord Jehovah is everlasting strength.
以赛亚书26章3到4节，坚信依赖你的，你必保守他十分平安，因为他依靠你。你们当依靠耶和华直到永远，因为耶和华是永久的磐石。
Let us turn to God in prayer.
Our
gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for journey mercies to thy house.
We pray
once again for thorough cleansing and washing in the blood of our Savior. And Lord, we pray that you grant to us understanding of your word, concentration, and submission to it. O Lord, teach us more about this mind that you have given us. And how we should make use of it. How we should not make use of it. And how we can control it. Because it is necessary, Lord, for not sinning against you. So speak to us, we pray.
所以求神你跟我们说话，我们祈求。
In Jesus' name.
祷告是奉主耶稣的名。
Amen.
Amen.
Now we now move on to this particular topic about mind over worries.
我们今天会看的就是关于这个心意大于或者多过你所担心的。Now
the Bible tells us that man is born unto troubles.
圣经告诉我们，人生出来就会有问题。And
it's like a spark flies upwards. We know that when you hit a spark, the spark flies upwards. It's natural.
我们知道我们撞到一些东西的时候，它就会飞出来，是很自然的。So
as a result, troubles also often cause the Christian to worry.
所以，这个结果也能够使到基督徒一直担心。Now,
we worry about many things in life.
我们在生活当中担心很多东西。When
we face some difficulty,
当我们面对到一些问题,
when we enter into a different phase of life,
当我们进入生命中另一个阶段,
when we are expecting some, well, potentially bad news,
当我们预料到一些
when we experience losses in life,
当我们在生活当中我们遇到一些损失,
or just simply, well, what will the future be?
或者是当我们在想着未来是怎么样的,
we fear loneliness,
我们担心孤独,
health problems,
健康的问题,
financial problems,
经济上的问题,
work problems,
工作上的问题.
You see, life is full of troubles. Now, God does not want the Christian to worry. The people of the world, well, they do not want to worry as well.
世人他们也不想要担心。
But their main concern is, well, what are the health effects?
可是他们主要所担心的就是这个健康的这些所带来的效果，这影响是什么？
So they talk a lot about emotional health.
所以他们谈到很多这个情绪上的健康。
Now even they understand that it has to do with mental health.
要明白这个是跟你这个心意或者是思想上的健康是有关的。
They understand it's related to the mind.
他们知道这是跟你思想、你的心意是有关联的。
So, well, they want to have better health.
他们要有更好的健康,
a happier life.
更, 这个更快乐的生活,
so, they don't want to worry because of those things.
他们不要因着这些东西而担心。
Now, but the Christian must be motivated by something else.
信徒必须要因着其他的东西而得到激励。
It is true that worries can cause physical health problems.
是真的, 担心会使到你在身体上有一些健康上的问题。
But the bottom line for the Christian is worrying is sin.
可是这个底线的最终点就是在问题, because 担心的问题。
Ultimately, worrying is a sign of distrust in God.
最终担心就是预表你不相信神。
Worrying is basically not having faith in God.
担心就是说你对神没有信心。
Now, and God says whatsoever is not of faith is sin.
神说若不是出于信心的就是。
Now, knowing that troubles, God tells us troubles are part of our life and we will worry, then the Christian must be very careful about worrying.
神告诉我们, 这个担心是不是出于圣经的，所以我们
So we must not worry, number one, because it is a sin.
第一,我们不应该担心,
just because many people worry, and even Christians act like sometimes so in so much worry they are breaking down, doesn't mean it is right.
就因为人家担心以至于崩溃,这不代表它是对的。
Number two.
第二,
worrying distracts us from our spiritual growth.
担心使我们
Now, when we worry about something, our mind keeps going to that thing.
当我们担心一些东西的时候, 我们一直在想那个东西。
We keep imagining things.
我们一直在想东西。
Our hearts are preoccupied with it.
我们的心被它占据了。
So, eventually, we will spiral downward spiritually.
所以久而久之, 在属灵方面就会走下坡。
Obsessed with the thing that troubles our heart. That we stop reading the word. We just keep thinking of how to solve this problem or how to not be so troubled.
我们一直在想如何要, 停止这个问题或者是不要被它影响。
And even when we study God's word,
甚至在我们, 学习神话语的时候,
our mind is only on one track.
我们想的只是一边而已。
How is this going to solve my problem? Is God going to solve my problem? Is God going to resolve this?
这如何停止我的问题? 是不是神会帮助我停止这个问题? 或者我要怎么样解决它?
Is God going to do this or do that to help me?
神是否会做这个做那个来帮助?
Then the reading of God's word, the learning of God's word is just one dimension for us. That's why we will stop growing.
所以学习神的话语对我们来说只是一个角度，所以我们就停止成长。
If you study God's word at all, your mind will be only on that thing as well.
如果你只是单单学习神的话语，你所想的也会在那里。
Now, number three,
第三,
it tempts us 它, to sin.
它引诱我们来犯罪。
Making wrong decisions
做错,
that are against God's word.
做错决定以至于我们违背神的话语。
Now, because we are so concerned and we just want this problem to go away.
因为我们是何等的担心以至于我们只想这个问题会解决。
Or to have something turn out as what we want it to be.
或者是它的结果是我们所想要的。
Now, instead of waiting on God,
与其在等候神,
instead of trusting in God,
与其在相信神,
submitting to Him,
顺服于神,
we make choices to relieve ourselves in the way as quickly as possible.
我们做决定以至于我们能够很快地来使自己能够舒畅,
or to do something that will achieve what our heart wants.
或者是做一些东西以至于它能够达到我们心所想要的。
Even though those things may be sinful choices.
即便那些可能是, 犯罪的决定。
Now, elderly, as you grow old,
年长者,当你渐渐年长的时候,
you go through different phases.
你会经过不同的阶段。
Different challenges.
不同的挑战,
your concerns will grow more and more.
你会越加的担心,
and if you are not careful,
如果你不小心的话,
now these are the things that will begin to take over your life.
这些是开始会,
you do not want to live the remaining days on earth.
你不想要, 在世的, 其余的生活,
sinning against God over and over again, and when you meet Him,
一直又一直的来得罪神, 当你, 遇见神的时,
you find that your life is not in order.
你发现到你的生活没有秩序,
and as we keep saying, the rest of your eternity.
就好像一直说就是你其余的永生,
yes, if you are truly saved, you will be in heaven.
是如果你真正得救的话, 你会在天堂,
but you will suffer loss.
可是你会遭受到损失,
you will wish you did not live such a life of constant worrying and be distracted by, well, your health or finances or your grandchildren or your children.
你会渴慕你过的生活不会受到你的经济健康, 孙儿孙女等的这些事情而影响。
You've not been growing.
你没有成长。
You have not been evangelizing.
你没有在传福音。
You have not been serving in what you can.
你没有, 在你能行的地方来服侍神。
But you've just been preoccupied with something.
是你一直被其余的东西给, 影响给占据了。
Now, yes, of course, worrying becomes a health problem and it affects your service to God.
是的,这个担心会影响到你的健康, 然后也会影响你对神的服侍。
Now, so what should we do to overcome worries?
那么我们应该做什么来, 来胜过这个担心呢?
The world wants the solution.
世界要有一个, 解决的方案。
The world creates all kind of, all kinds of medication to help people to have peace.
世界制造了许多冥想的方式来使人家得到, 心里的和平舒畅,
to be able to sleep,
让人能够在晚上睡得着,
to be, well, not be dragged down and go into depression,
不会, 堕落, 这个失落以至于有这个沮丧的这种问题。
Now, I'm not saying that there are some cases where there are genuinely medical issues.
我不是说那一些真正有在, 这个健康上的问题,
we must know that.
你必须要知道,
but there is a difference.
可是这当中有不同,
we must be able to differentiate, is this my worries or am I really having a medical issue?
我们必须要分别, 这是否是我真正担心, 或是我在健康方面真的有问题。
Now, but I also want to warn,
可是我要, 就警告,
before we reach a medical issue,
在我们, 真的经历到这个健康真正这, 这个被诊断的这个问题说,
sometimes, if not often, it is due to us, well, not due to us letting ourselves worry and worry and worry and let ourselves damage the mind, the body of Christ.
有时候是我们一直让我们担心，一直搅扰我们, 以至于我们, 不能够, 知道这个基督的心意。
So the Christian must not allow ourselves to do that.
基督徒必须要, 控制，不然我们被受他的影响。
So what should we do?
所以我们应该做什么呢?
Now look at if Isaiah chapter 26.
我们来看以赛亚书26章,
verse 3. Thou will keep him in perfect peace whose mind is stayed on thee because he trusteth in thee.
第三节, 尽心依赖你的，你必保守他十分平安，因为他依靠你。
Now notice that God's promises, God promises perfect peace.
要知道神应许你会十分平安。
Now in Hebrew, it simply means peace, peace, perfect and peace are the same words.
希伯来文说到这个, 不同的平安也是说到是同一个字。
Now the emphasis is genuine peace.
重点是要有真正的平安。
Lasting peace.
永恒的平安。
A peace that passes all understanding.
超乎人意料的平安。
A peace that none other, not the world, can give.
这平安是没有任何人或者世界可以供应给你的。
Means it is truly a life that, well, worries may be there trying to tempt you, but you are not tempted by, you are not, you do not fall into, well, a life of worry. Now, but how to have this perfect peace?
可是要如何有这个十分的平安呢?
Look at verse 3.
来看第三节。
Now, it's interesting that God says that He will keep you in perfect peace. Who is this person whose mind is stayed on thee?
很有趣的神说, 你必保守他十分平安, 那么这个人是谁呢? 这人就是说到这个艰辛依赖你的。
Now, very often we say, well, I will have perfect peace if problems are taken away.
我们说到,
if I will have perfect peace if the problem is solved.
我们会有十分的平安如果我们解决了这问题。
If I get what I want.
如果我会得到我所想要的。
Things turn out the way I want it to.
能够解决这个问题是按照我的心意的。
But God does not say that.
可是神并不是这么说。
He said, the mind, your mind, has a significant part to play in this peace.
是意味到你的心意在这十分的平安当中是有一个很重要的角色。
Means the difference between one Christian who is a worrying Christian and another Christian that have peace in the same situation
意思就是说一个没有平安另一个有平安的这个基督徒
has all to do with the mind
是完全是关于你的心意
Now God doesn't even say the heart
甚至没有说是这个心意
Now this is what we must learn now What is the mind here?
我们必须学习在这里的心意是说到什么
Now it is not just about well a physical organ as we've studied
不是说到我们 这个之前所学习到这个身体上的器官
But I want to say that if you keep allowing yourself to worry this physical organ will get damaged
如果你一直让你自己担心你身体上的 器官会受到损害
Biologically, scientifically, it is medically, it is shown
无论是在科学或者是药物学习方面等的东西都已经是证明了。Now
the mind here talks about well, first and foremost, purpose.
这里心意提到最重要就是你的目的。Like
someone said, well, I have a mind to do this. Means my mind is purpose to do this.
说到你有这个心意要做这个事情，就是说你在想的就是要达到的事情。Now
it talks about an intellectual framework, and your way of thinking.
是说到你思想的方法。
And in that thinking is not just, well, what you think about, but how you think. That's why there's purpose.
你的思想不是说到你在想什么,而是说到你怎么去想。
And of course, it involves what you think about.
当然也牵涉到你在想什么。
So notice it is about your thoughts. It is not about your emotions.
注意到是说到你在想什么,而不是你的情绪。
So in other words, God is saying, now, if you want your emotion to have peace, then the solution is actually your mind.
换句话说，就是说到你在情绪上要有平安的话，这个解决的方法就是在于你的心意，你所想的。
And when you use your mind,
当你在用你的心意，
it must work within a framework.
它不是在这个一个
structure，
一个构造里面。
In that structure, there is purpose.
在这构造里面有一个目的。
In that structure, there is how you think.
在这个构造里面有说到你怎么去想,
and what you think about.
甚至你在想什么?
The world offers many kinds of pills to the people of the world to cure the problem of well emotional distress.
世人给你很多的药物来让你医治你这个情绪上的这些沮丧的问题。
But the Bible tells us that perfect peace comes from this particular framework, structure, this pill.
圣经告诉我们, 这个十分的平安是来自于这个构造
So some people read, wow, this medication, what is its contents?
所以有些人读到这个冥想的内容是什么?
Well, you want peace? This is the contents of what you must control.
那你要平安, 说到就是你要控制这一方面。
So now with that, we learn the next thing first, then we put it together.
我们先学习第一样, 然后我们将它, 连接在一起。
Now then he says, whose mind, now actually I want to say this first.
我要先说这个
In the Hebrew Bible
在希伯来文的圣经
You know translations They have to translate it into accurately But they must also make it sound normal in English
你知道在翻译的时候他们要准确的翻译也需要将它翻译成一个就是读得懂的英文
Now in the Hebrew Bible This verse begins with word mind
在希伯来文的圣经它开始的时候是说到
这个心意, so you know that the emphasis is about mind. When you think about peace,
当你, 谈到说到这个平安的时候,
then the next word that comes immediately after mind is stay, stayed.
然后接下来在, 这个心意过后所说到的就是说到依赖。
You want perfect peace? It begins there, mind and state.
你要有十分的平安, 你必须要有这个心和这个依赖。
State on what?
依赖什么呢?
State on your problems.
依赖你的问题吗?
Means keep dwelling on your problems.
意思是说到, 一直在思想, 在想你的问题吗?
No, he says, whose mind is stayed on thee.
不是的, 这里是说艰辛依赖你的。
And then he says, whose trust is in thee.
然后也说到依靠你。
Because he trusts in thee.
因为, 他依靠你。
And in Hebrew again, this trust is about, not about the trust itself, but in thee.
在希伯来文也是说到, 这不是单单说到依靠而已,
是依靠他。 So the emphasis is the Christian's mind dwelling and keeping on God.
重点就是说到, 基督徒的思想要一直专注在神那里。
And his trust is not in people.
这个, 这个依靠不是在人。
Not in what he can do.
不是在他可以做什么。
Not that God will not use people or solutions.
不是说到神不会用人或者是某些的解决的方法,
but that is not what he trusts in, but he trusts in God.
可是那不是他应该依靠的, 而是要依靠神。
Now then we learn the second most important word,
然后我们接下来要学习第二最重要的话,
which is stayed. Stayed.
就是依赖。
Now this means to first grab hold of something.
这是说到你首先要抓住一些东西。
And then after you grab hold of it, you lean on it.
然后你抓住它之后, 你就要依赖它。
And when you're leaning upon it, you lean very hard on it.
然后你, 依赖依向它的时候, 你要紧紧地依靠它。
And you will grab hold so tight, and you keep grabbing on.
然后你紧紧地抓着它, 一直, 然后你会更紧地抓着。
Sustained in that.
然后持续的。
So now God says, if you want to stop worrying and have peace,
神说如果你要停止担心然后有平安的话,
first, well, you must have a purpose in your mind.
首先你在你思想你的心意上必须要有目的。
Then you must know how to think and what to think about.
然后你必须要知道你在想什么怎么样去想。
Now, and then with that, you cling on to that way of living.
然后那之后你就, 按着那样的方法来生活。
Clinging on to God for that.
就紧靠着神。
And no matter what, you will not move away. No matter how difficult the situation is.
无论这个环境,这个周围多困难, 你不会,
how painful it is.
无论是多疼痛,
how worrisome it is.
多么的担心,
you will just keep grabbing onto this pill.
你会一直抓住它。
You know, some people, they become so dependent on pills.
你知道有些人他何等依靠这些药物,
they cannot do without it.
他们, 不能够没有它。
This is what God is talking about in the spiritual realm.
这是神所说到的在这个属灵的领域里面。
That purpose,
那个目的,
that how you think,
你怎么样去想,
that what you think about,
你所想的是什么,
you grab hold of it and you just cannot live any other way.
你紧抓住它, 然后你就不要离开它。
Now when you think about this,
当你想到这一点的时候,
you and I have to really admit honestly.
你和我必须诚实地去承认。
When we say, oh, yeah, Pastor, you don't understand, it's very difficult, you know.
说牧师啊, 你知道吗? 你不明白的, 因为这是何等的, 艰苦。
Or this thing, oh, it's so overwhelming.
这是何等的, 就是占据了我。
These things, they're really beyond my control. Look at it.
这些是多于我们能够控制的, 你看。
How can I not worry?
我怎么样能够不担心呢?
Now, if you're honest,
如果你是诚实的话,
we would say that actually we are not depending on what God says, just like people who depend on that pill to give them sleep. We are not depending on God like that.
你会说, 其实就是你没有这样子的依靠他, 就好像人依靠这个药物来帮他睡一样。
Because if we feel in our heart, we may not say, if we feel any time in our heart, all this I just talk, I don't think I'll have peace over this. This is our life. I got to worry about it.
因为你如果在心里面一直在想这些东西的话, 你在想这些是不能够靠的, 因为我一直会担心,
Then please look at verse 3.
那么就请用这个药物。
Verse 3 says, Thou wilt keep him in perfect peace.
第三节说到你必保守他十分平安。
Now, this, if we say, well, worrying is part of life, then we're saying, God, you're a liar. We can never have perfect peace.
如果你说这个担心是生活的一部分，那么你是在说神是在骗人， 因为, 圣经说到你会有十分平安。
So you live one life in church?
所以你在教会里面过这一种生活。
Well, people think you're peace, having peace.
人们想你有平安。
Trusting in God.
相信神。
But reality inside you, there's always that storm, that unhappiness, that concern, that worry.
在事实上你的, 心中一直有这个担心, 一直会占据你的东西。
Or worst of all,
更糟糕的,
you come to church with very long faces.
你来到教会的时候是愁眉苦脸。
And keep, well, keep murmuring, complaining.
一直就埋怨,
keep seeking pity.
一直要得人的同情,
you become a stumbling block to others.
你成为别人的绊脚石。
When they face problems, they will also begin to behave like you instead of what scriptures recommend.
当他们遇到问题的时候, 他们也会跟你有一样的样子, 而不是像圣经里面所说到。
Now, God says, Thou wilt keep him in perfect peace. God is the one who will do the keeping.
神说你必保守他十分平安, 就是说到神会保守你。
And this keeping is God literally guards.
意思这个保守就说到神真的是会保护就看顾你。
Do you believe that?
你是否相信?
I think the problem for most of us is this.
我想对于我们大多数的人来说, 问题是,
we rather worry.
我们宁愿担心,
we rather wallow in unhappiness.
我们宁愿陷在这个不愉快的情况当中,
than to actually take hold of this pill, so to speak.
而不去服用, 这个所谓的这个药物,
apply it to our lives.
应用在我们生活当中,
keep going on in it.
一直靠着它过活,
and let God do his work.
然后让神, 动工,
we resist the working of God.
我们抗拒, 神的工作,
we first resist his solution.
我们先抗拒,
it's like a doctor. He will recommend you what will solve your health problems in the pill. You read about it, you know about it.
你读了,
but you resist the advice.
可是你就, 拒绝抗拒,
now please don't misunderstand, I'm asking you to take all sorts of pills for worries.
请不要误解, 说我要你, 服用各种的药物来解决你担心的问题。
I'm saying that we often trust in men, at men's advice, rather than God's advice.
我是说我们一直依靠, 依赖人所给的建议, 而不是依赖神。
Now, then, the bottom line is this.
这个, 最终点是,
look at verse 3.
我们来看第三节,
because he trusteth in thee.
因为他依靠你。
Now, trust means you put your confidence in.
依靠就是说到你, 就将你的信心摆在他那里。
You're saying, I don't feel sure about anything except I trust in God.
就是说到你, 不确定任何东西, 除了我相信神。
I may continue to do what is human responsibilities,
我会一直行人所当尽的本分。
But my trust is always in God.
可是我所依靠的一直是神。
God will use what I'm doing.
神会用我所做的,
and if he doesn't want to use what I'm doing, it's fine too.
如果他不要使用我所做的, 也没有问题。
Now you realize that we don't do what we want to, we should do.
你会意识到我们没有做我们应该做的事情。
Because we don't trust in God.
因为我们不相信神。
We just keep trusting in things that we feel and we think will solve a problem or will give us what we want.
我们一直依赖我们觉得, 我们有觉得有用的方式，或者是给我们心所想的东西，我们一直去依靠。
So now we know that the mind is talking about a framework of thinking.
我们知道这个心意是说到你, 这个思想的方式。
And God says you must cling on to what God tells you, trust in Him.
神说你必须要紧依靠, 神所告诉你的就是相信神。
And sustain in this clinging on.
然后一直持续的这样子做。
Now, when that happens, your trust will begin to grow in the Lord. Your faith.
当你一直那样做的时候，你的信心就会一直的成长。
Now the question next is this.
接下来的问题是,
ultimately, what does it mean to stay our mind on God?
最终, 这个艰辛依赖你是什么意思呢?
Now, first and foremost, you must come to this conclusion.
首先我们必须要有, 我们必须要有意识到这一点。
The enemy to stop, to peace.
这个使你没有平安的敌, 这个敌人是,
is how you use your mind.
是你如何应用你的心意。
You must realize you cannot change, you cannot control or change external circumstances.
你必须要意识到, 知道就是你不能够, 改变这个外来的因素。
That doesn't mean you cannot have peace.
这不代表你不能够有平安。
Because you can control your mind.
因为你可以控制你的心意。
That is the emphasis here.
这里的重点。
And then it means the more you think, your mind stay on, means your mind keep dwelling on.
你越加的想, 你的思想一直在想这个东西的时候,
preoccupied with,
一直被他占据,
with what? With God.
被神占据。
Now that is when you begin to control your mind.
那是你开始控制你的心意的时候。
Then your emotions will begin to follow.
然后你的情绪也会跟着。
You begin to calm down.
你开始数算。
You begin to think more clearly.
你开始更, 清晰清楚地来思想。
And then you see, you will see a peace that passes all understanding.
然后你就会看到一个, 就是出乎意料的平安。
So now, how to stay our mind on Christ, on God?
我们如何将心依赖神呢?
We run through some examples.
我们来看一些的例子。
Now our mind sometimes, well, one of the worries is, well, what's going to happen? What's going to happen? What's going to happen?
我们, 思想会想的一个就是这个问题就是会发生什么会发生什么事。
Well, maybe you're told you have this serious illness.
也许你被通知就是你有这一类的疾病。
What's going to happen next?
那么接下来会发生什么呢?
Who's going to take care of these things?
有谁会帮你解决这问题呢?
Or maybe, well, you keep thinking, when I reach that phrase, well, if I'm single, will I be lonely?
或者,
will I have financial issues? Will anyone support me?
你在想, 如果到那阶段的时候, 就好像, 这些, 比如这些事情会不会发生, 我的经济上会不会受影响, 等等的事情。
Right? Maybe for elderly, well, what if my spouse passes away before me?
也许对年长者, 可能有一些人会想, 就是, 如果我的, 伴侣比我更早去世的话,
what is going to happen?
会发生什么事呢?
See, then our mind began to form all sorts of scenarios.
我们的思想一直在想,
now, I'm not saying we cannot plan.
我不是说我们不可以计划,
but we let this, well, all these potential scenarios grip us.
我们让这不同的情况已经给占据控制我们。
Now, when God says, let our mind stay on Him,
当神说, 要艰辛依赖神的时候,
then keep thinking, who is God?
就会在那边想神是谁呢?
He is omnipotent.
他是无所不知,
he is all strong, he can control anything.
他是全能的,
nothing is impossible with him.
没有,
then he is omniscient.
哦, 他,
he knows all things.
他也是无所不知,
now then, I can trust him. Well, whatever is going to happen in the future,
无论在将来发生什么事情,
he is not only in control. He is able to control anything, people's heart or situations.
他可以控制任何东西, 包括人的心,
and therefore, let me just keep thinking on that thought. Whenever your mind keeps thinking of the different scenarios that can happen to you, think of that instead.
当你的思想一直在想各种不同的情况的时候, 你,
that's why the Christian is important for you to study and know God.
所以基督徒们是很重要的, 你必须要学习, 然后知道神。
Don't study the word of God, well, to solve this, solve that. Know God, study to know God.
不是要学习关于神的事情, 只是为了要解决你的问题, 而是要认识神。
Stop worrying about the future.
停止担心你的未来。
Now, God says, take therefore no thought of the morrow. Don't take thought of tomorrow.
神说, 你不要为明天忧虑。
And he says, well, tomorrow will take care of itself.
然后说到就是明天, 就这事情会
Is it sufficient unto the day is the evil thereof? Well, today, every day has its own evil. So God says there will be trouble tomorrow in the future.
所以神说,
but don't keep thinking of that. Now, take no thought.
你不要去想,
does not mean you're not allowed to plan.
不是说到你不允准去做计划。
These words emphasizes worry, anxiety.
这个字是专注于, 这个担心, 你的忧虑。
All right? So if you're someone who keeps worrying about the future,
如果你是那一个一直担心你未来的人,
about yourself or about loved ones,
关于你自己或者是你的亲人,
God says, stop thinking about that future, just do what you need to do, and just keep thinking about God is in control.
神说你停止去担心你的未来, 做你应该做的事情, 然后专注于神。
That's the purpose.
这个是他的目的。
And that is how you think.
那个是你应该想的。
That is what you think about.
那是你要想的东西。
And you keep sustaining, grabbing, leaning onto this thought.
你持续坚持抓住, 抓紧着这个, 思想的方式。
When things blow up in front of you,
当事情在你面前, 爆发, 爆炸的时候,
you don't swerve from this way of thinking.
你会远离这一方面的思想。
Well, another scenario.
另一个情况,
what? Okay, I don't worry about that. But what if when the time comes, I cannot bear it?
好, 我不担心这一个, 可是如果这事情发生的时候, 我真的是不能够忍受的话呢?
Or, well, I don't think about what happened, but whatever happened, what if I don't have enough money?
或者是如果我没有, 没有足够的钱花,
no one may help me at that time.
那时候没有人帮助我。
Well then, grab hold of God's word.
那么你就要抓紧神的话语。
Now God promised the children of Israel
神应, 应许这个, 以色列的子民,
that he will go before them.
就是他会行在他们的,
means he will
面前,
go ahead of them and prepare things that are needed.
意思就是说他们会在他们的前面行, 然后 为他们预备所需要的东西。
Not only that, he promised the children of Israel in Deuteronomy he will be with them.
不是这样子而已, 他, 在生命记里面应许他的子民, 就是他会与他们同在。
Not only that, he said, I will not fail you.
也不只单单那一点而已, 他, 神也说到, 就是我不会令你失望。
I will not forsake you.
我也不会离弃你。
Therefore, don't fear.
所以不要惧怕。
Don't be dismayed, don't be troubled.
不要担心, 也不要, 受他影响。
You see, when you read Isaiah 26, 当我们读以赛亚书26章的时候, you must realize the background.
我们必须意识到它的背景。
They are talking about when they are when they will be taken away in captivity.
是说到当他们要被掳的时候。
And they understand it's because of their sin.
他们明白是因着他们的罪。
Now then they say, when that happens,
然后他说当那发生的时候,
instead of constantly worrying, will we ever go back? And even if we go back, well, what would the land be like?
如果他们能够回去的话, 那么那片地会变成什么样子呢?
Well, will we have the resources to rebuild the temple?
我们是否有这个资源来重建这个殿?
To form our communities?
来建立我们的这个社会?
You see, they did not worry about what will be.
他们并没有担心会发生什么?
Whether they will have sufficient.
他们是否会有足够的?
But instead, they say this in verse 3.
而他们在第三节说到,
we are not going to worry about those things.
我们不会担心这些东西,
but our mind will be stayed on God.
而我们会坚信依赖神,
God promised.
神应许,
and he will keep his promises.
他也会, 坚守他的应许。
Now in the New Testament, we are told,
我们在,
in the New Testament, we are told, my grace is sufficient for thee.
在新约里面我们被告知就是神的能力, 我们, 神是够, 神所供应的是够我们用的。
If you keep worrying, but by then I cannot walk.
如果我们一直担心, 就比如说, well, 我可能不能行走,
well, who's going to help me?
那么谁会帮助我呢?
All that kind of thoughts.
那一类的思想。
Now I'm not saying that those are not potentially serious problems.
我不是说那些不是, 很严重的问题。
But God says don't worry.
可是神,
problems will occur.
可是神说你不要担心, 会有问题的发生。
Evil will come.
这个邪恶的事情会来。
Now then the next one. The third one.
接下来第三点。
Now, Or you may keep worrying, what if things don't turn out the way I want it to?
或者你会担心就是这个事情的发生不是按照我所想要的。
Well, I'm hoping that it will be like that.
我是希望它会那样子。
I have this.
我有这个。
I'll be able to continue.
我可以继续。
Or whatever it is.
或者是任何的东西。
Well, after the operation, well, I'll be able to walk and do normal things again.
在手术过后，我可以行走，然后可以。
But what if it is not going to be like that?
那么如果这结果不是那样子的话呢?
Sometimes we worry about that.
有时候我们担心,
we have preconceived ideas of how we want our retirement life to be.
我们在事情发生之前，我们一直就在那边想我们 退休后的生活是怎么样。
Well, young people, you have a hope that when you come out to the working world, what it will be like.
年轻人，你有一个愿望，就是我出来的时候，我会变成什么样子呢？
How should you think?
你应该怎么样想?
How should you let your mind stay on God?
你应该怎么样让你的心意, 就依赖神?
Means not only who he is. Stay on God means not only about thinking about who God is.
依赖神不只是单单说到在思想神是谁。
But also remember the word thought has purpose.
也要记得这个心意的当中, 有意味着这个,
Instead of thinking about my purpose, how I want things to be,
与其在那边想你的心意你的目的,
how I want things to work out,
我要事情如何发生,
well, have this purpose. Seek ye first the kingdom of God.
要有这个目的, 就是先求, 神的国。
Now, in fact, therefore, take no thought of tomorrow.
所以就不要为明天忧虑。
This verse comes after God saying, Seek ye first the kingdom of God.
这个, 这一类的话就在这个神说到先求神的国之后说的
Matthew 6:33-34
马太福音 36-34
Now the way to stop worrying about whether things will turn out to be what you want is to seek the kingdom of God first and keep seeking it and keep grabbing on to that way of thinking and living
要停止这个担心就要先抓紧神的话语就是先求神的国和神的义然后等等事情
Now, ultimately, it means this.
最终是意味着,
well, God, whatever you want it to be,
神无论你要它发生什么,
I just want whatever you want.
我只是要神你所要的,
that is the meaning of seeking first the kingdom of God.
这就是, 先求神的国的意思,
whatever is going to be good for your kingdom,
无论, 对你的国度有好处的东西,
that will work out to your glory,
会, 在发生之后会荣耀神
Even if it means that my life have to go through this
甚至意味着即便我的生活必须经过这些
But you will use it to encourage others Use it to glorify yourself
甚至这会被使用来鼓励其他人来荣耀神
I just want what you want
我只是要神你所要的
That is the mind
这是那一类的那一种的心意
Dwelling on a very key purpose
你就一直专注在这个关键的目的
No, when you cling to this way of thinking,
当你, 经过这一类的想法,
you really have perfect peace.
你真的会有十分的平安。
Why?
为什么呢?
Because you don't really want to keep thinking about what you want and how you want things to turn out.
因为你不是专注一直在想你要什么或者是这个事情发生的结局是怎么样。
You will stop imagining maybe like that, maybe like that, maybe like that.
你会停止在那边想也许这个停止也许那个。
You just keep going on in whatever situation you are in, trusting in God.
你会在你所经历的情况当中一直的过生活,然后一直相信神。
You see, that's why you won't come to church, you won't keep having this long face.
所以你不会来教会的时候愁眉苦脸。
You just joyfully take whatever God brings. And when you are in that difficulty, whether it's health or financial,
即便你经历这些问题, 无论是在你的经济或者是健康上,
or family problems,
或者是家庭的问题,
you just know, well, God has a purpose in all these things.
你只需要知道神在这些事情的发生中有他的目的。
It may not be pleasant to my flesh,
它对我的肉体也许不是好的,
but It is fine because this is what God wants.
可是无所谓，因为这个是神的目的。
Now, in fact, you'll be happy.
你其实也需要有 这个喜乐。
You know how it is at home, right?
你知道在家里是怎么样的，不是吗？
When your wife cooks something,
当你的妻子煮一些东西的时候，
No matter how difficult, how hard, 无论是多艰苦, when the husband eats and says, wow, this is very nice, I really like it.
当丈夫吃的时候说, 哇, 这个真的很好吃, 我真的很喜欢,
the wife will not think, next time I'm going to cook this gun, so much trouble. The wife will think, oh, you like it, as long as you like it, no matter what it is, I'm willing to go through it.
你妻子不会想这样, 下次不要煮了, 因为很麻烦, 而是她会说, 哦, 你喜欢, 所以我就下次再煮。
Likewise, what the husband does for the wife.
同样的跟, 丈夫对妻子做也是同样的。
Right? Whatever trouble, oh, you see the wife is happy, you just, I'll just keep doing it.
无论什么问题, 你看到你的妻子开心, 你就会继续做。
No matter what it costs the husband,
无论他要你付出什么,
because all the husband or the spouse wants is the other person's will to be done, to be happy.
妻子或者是伴侣, 他们所想要只是, 就是, 他们的伴侣所想要的, 他们就去做。
Seek ye first the kingdom of God.
要先求神的国。
Let that constantly be what you pursue.
让那一直是你所专注所思想的。
Now, about her sicknesses from her.
可是我从来没有从她那里, 知道她的。
It's always the children that tell me what pain she's going through. Now, when I meet her,
当我遇见她时,
all she talks about is, well, spiritual things. About God, how wonderful God is.
关于神,
what God has done in her life. She asks about church. She's interested.
她也会问关于教会。
And she talks about, well, her evangelism in from the bed.
她也说到她在她的床上, 如何传福音。
She tells me about this nurse, is this is a believer, that nurse is not a believer, and how she want to reach them.
她也说到这个人她是信徒, 那个不是信徒, 她要怎么样去跟他们传福音。
She even talks about biblical separation, that's amazing.
她甚至也提到这个, 这个, 分别为圣的事情,
how some chaplains come in, how some religious worker come to her room to visit her.
一些这些, 宗教的人物, 他们来, 到她房间来, yeah. 跟她说话的时候,
and talk about like health and wealth gospel or some ecumenical thing.
跟她讲到这个, 这个现实的, 或者是, 这个财富方面, 这, 等的这种, 这种教导的时候,
or she talks about, well, the spiritual state of her children that she worries about.
也说到他们, 她担心他们, 她儿女的这个属灵状况。
Now, what am I trying to explain to you?
我要试着跟你解释的是,
her mind was really stayed on these things.
她的心意真的是只是专注在这一些。
Her pain was very real.
她所经历的疼痛是,
and because of her evangelism,
可是因着她传福音的心,
some of the hospital staff didn't like it.
她, 她在养老院的这些员工, 有一些不喜欢她。
They made life difficult for her.
他们就让她, 就是没有这么好的生活。
But she doesn't talk about these things.
可是她并没有谈到这些。
In her mind, well, evil will always be present.
在她的心意她所想的就是,
what's the point of talking about it and being drawn down by it?
可是如果谈到他,然后被他影响有什么益处呢?
But her mind was always dwelling upon God and His kingdom.
她的心意一直专注在神和他的国度。
Now, sometimes when I talk to her,
有时候当我跟她交谈的时候,
she would suddenly stop and then she would be wincing, like in pain.
她有时候会停下来,然后就开始,
uh,呻吟。 And she continues after that not to talk about the pain.
然后她之后她也, 停下来就也不谈关于她的,
but that's why she can lay in bed for years. Lay in a bed of illness for years in the nursing home.
她在养老院的病床上已经躺了, 好多年。
No long face.
却没有愁眉苦脸。
I think she smiles than most of us.
她的微笑甚至比我们许多人, 就是更常见。
Perfect. Peace.
就是十分的平安。
Peace is not the absence of trouble.
平安不是说到你在, 有问题的时候就没有了。
Peace is the presence of the mind to cling to the kingdom of God and God Himself.
平安是说到当你的思想是专注于神和他的国度的时候。
Well, sometimes we worry, how long will this last?
有时候你在担心, 这会持续多久呢?
How will God work things out?
神会如何行事?
Well, The children of Israel did not keep asking that. How we will end up going back? How long more?
No,
they just say, well, let the mind be stayed on God.
没有,他们只是说,
God's ways, he says, his thoughts are above our thoughts.
神,就是他们说,
his thoughts are not our thoughts.
神的意念不是我们的意念,
our thoughts are not his thoughts.
我们的意念不是他的意念,
so stop saying, how long? Well, God's ways, God will work things out in his perfect timing and his perfect way.
所以要停止说要多久多久，因为神按照他的时间方式来做事情。Now
I say again, cling on to that.
我要再说，你要抓紧他。That's
the meaning of stay on God.
那是这个依赖的意思。And
when you find it very difficult, God says, lean harder on it.
当你觉得很辛苦的时候，神说你要更加的依赖。And
hold on to it so tightly.
要紧紧的抓住它。That
when other thoughts keep coming to pound at you.
当其他的 意念一直来要困扰你的时候,
when those thoughts come up,
当这些意念出来的时候,
you say stop and then you go back again
你说,
to these thoughts of God and what God says.
停止，然后你的心意要回到神所说的。
Now the reason why people spiral down,
这个人走下坡的原因,
mentally, emotionally,
无论是在思想或者是情绪上,
because they don't fight this. You have to fight to keep yourself from spiraling down. But many of us like almost like to let that happen to us, go down.
许多人他们似乎好像喜欢让他们自己走下坡。
Why do you think God's word says, whose mind is stayed on thee? He used the word to say, cling on hard.
你觉得为什么神说就是坚信依赖你的就是要紧抓依靠神呢?
Alright, Christians, I hope this gives you some framework
基督徒们,希望这会给你们一些的构造
of how to think
关于如何去想
what your purpose in that thinking must be about
你在心意的目的是什么?
And what to think about when you're in those situations, the word of God
在你处在那种情况的时候,你要想的是什么? 就是神的话
And then keep clinging on to this framework
然后一直紧依靠这个构造,
this frame of mind,
这心意的构造,
then your heart will follow.
然后你的心就会跟随。
Now you see how important the mind is?
所以你看到你心意的是何等重要的吗?
Your mind controls your heart.
你的心意控制你的心。
Let us pray. What do we have here? Top five reasons why church dropouts, what church dropouts say, why they stop attending church. Now, please remember 66% of, well, I take the American view, they are the most readily available results. They stop attending church at least a year after turning 18. So from